Hallihallo und herzlich willkommen zum Treu-Report Live-Bericht Restefest Essen. Wir sind in Zeus Hope, dem Dreckskaff mit dem grünen Daumen. Und ja, was gibt's heute Leckeres? Ich würde vorschlagen, als Vorspeise gibt's eine Runde nahrhaften Hirnbrei, den wir von den ganzen gehirngewaschenen Kollegen hier sammeln können. Und ja, zur Hauptspeise können wir dann ein uraltes, bewusst gewordenes Stück Sellerie-Artischocke oder dergleichen mehr, also den Thorian essen. Ist das dann noch vegan? Ich weiß es nicht, da können sich schlauere Menschen als ich mit beschäftigen. So oder so, wir könnten uns jetzt rein theoretisch mal was gönnen, denn wir haben unseren Auftrag in Pharos weitestgehend erfüllt. Wir haben die Geth zurückgedrängt, das Schiff abstürzen lassen und ganz nebenbei noch einen so in der Form nicht so ganz so lautstark protokollierten Auftrag erfüllt, nämlich ja die Kolonie von Zeus Hope vom Torianer befreit. Und ja, Thema befreit. Wir haben ja nicht nur die Kolonisten hier befreit, sondern auch Shiala. Und was wir jetzt machen wollen würden, denke ich, ist hier einmal mit den ganzen fleißigen Leuten, die wir durch die Bank weg haben retten können, mit Ausnahme des Kolonieanführers Feydan, der das dann in die eigenen Hände genommen hat, seine tatkräftige Buße dafür, dass er es so weit hat kommen lassen. Ja, wobei man fairerweise auch dazu sagen muss, vermutlich, also ob Feydan eingeweiht war oder nicht, weiß man jetzt nicht so ganz. So oder so, naja, das schlechte Gewissen hat ihn übermannt, sei es nun gerechtfertigt oder nicht. Und ja, damit haben wir ihn quasi als einzigen Casualty hier auf Pharos, seit wir zumindest hergekommen sind. Ja, alle anderen konnten wir allerdings retten.
Hopefully everyone leaves us alone for a while.
I hope Exogeny learned from this.
Nee. Große Konzerne haben meistens die Angewohnheit, so ein bisschen ungelehrig zu sein. Siehe VW, siehe Bayer.
I hope everyone just leaves us in peace now.
Ich würde nicht zu viel Geld draufsetzen, aber zu wünschen wäre es euch.
We'll make it. It'll be rough, but we'll make it.
Das ist der Spirit, mein Bruder. So, also allgemeine Durchhalteparolen und Ängste, Sorgen, Nöte bei den Flüchtlingen. Was hat Gavin zu sagen?
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get on.
Sag mal, was ist denn hier schon wieder? Nein. Bin ja mal gespannt hier.
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get out of
here. Hey, die sind wirklich fast verflucht leise. Naja. So, also Gavin bedankt sich nur noch artig. Gucken, mit wem wir noch reden können. Bevor wir uns dann dem größten Boss bis hier hinstellen. Dem Aufräumen des Inventars. Gruselt es mich jetzt schon, aber das hat mich beim letzten Mal ausreichend geärgert, dass wir da jetzt doch mal eingreifen müssen. Hey, was geht bei euch?
Thank you for everything you tried to do here.
Was heißt denn hier try to do here? I don't try shit, I do shit, lady.
I'm free. Thank you for giving me my mind back.
Gern geschehen, immer wieder.
Free. I can't believe I'm free.
Yay! Good for you. Devin. Und ja, dann machen wir jetzt hier mal eine Runde die Abklatsch-Tour.
Tell me you survived the coups. Glad you're on our side.
Hä? Ich dachte, das hätten wir schon mal gehackt. Okay. Aber vielleicht nicht richtig geflaggt oder so.
Pharos will be back in shape in no time, Commander. We'll make sure of it.
Sehr gut, ich verlasse mich drauf. May O'Connell. Mögen Sie mich eventuell lobpreisen? Ich nehme das jetzt gerne an, ich habe gerade Zeit für.
Finally, that damn thing is out of my head. I can think without pain. And with the power cells you brought, I can get this place up and running again. Thanks, Commander.
Gern, gern.
It will take time for things to get back to normal around here.
Bin ich so ganz begeistert? Ich glaube, ich werde gleich während der... Nee, Dialog bleibt oben. Hardware-Audio, bringt das vielleicht was? Nö. No. Kann es nicht mal anwählen. Ich werde gleich nochmal gucken. Dass vielleicht irgendein Bug ist oder so. Nicht, dass wir wieder eine Maiden-Astrayer-Situation oder dergleichen mehr haben. Dass einfach irgendwie zu viele Kanäle angesteuert werden, das wäre ärgerlich. Hey, unser salarianischer Pusherkumpel. Dich werden wir gleich utilisieren, Keule. Da kannst du da Gift drauf nehmen. Acelia Silva Martinez.
I fought so hard, but any thought of my own caused so much pain.
Das habe ich auch gehört. Übrigens, hättest du was dagegen, wenn ich dich eventuell Miranda della Costa della Joya Cardinal nennen würde? Ah, ich höre keinen Einspruch. Da machen wir das so. Hallo, Giala.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing. When Benezia but I believed in her.
Okay, das hatten wir beim letzten Mal schon.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well.
Wow, Shepard kann jetzt neuerdings auch Stimmen imitieren. Cool. Alter Bauchredner. So, ich glaube, denke, vermute mal, dass wir jetzt mit allen geredet haben, mit denen wir theoretisch hätten reden können. Nicht viel spektakulär Neues, macht aber nichts. Bisschen Dankbarkeit. Hält doch die Motivation oben, weiterhin die Galaxie retten zu wollen.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorians' influence, every thought was examined and filtered.
Was sind deine jetzigen Pläne?
What will you do now that the fighting is over?
I may stay, try to recover my losses. I can have new supplies delivered within weeks. Perhaps the colony will survive after all.
Ja, also wir haben die Voraussetzung dafür getroffen. Rest liegt nicht mehr bei uns. So, her mit dem Blut.
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course. Return in the future and I may even have more to see.
Tut mir leid, Kumpel, aber Pharos ist schon ein bisschen Arsch der Heide. Ich verspreche mal nichts. Ich gehe mal eine Runde Items schubsen. Wir sehen uns gleich wieder. Oh, da muss ich doch nochmal ganz kurz hier reinschalten. Wie es aussieht, haben sie wenigstens eine Sache richtig gemacht. Muss man ja auch mal lobend erwähnen. Und zwar, wenn ich die Sachen verkaufen will, werden mir die Billo Schrotti ganz weit rechts unten Items als erstes angeboten. Das heißt, ich kann jetzt einfach hier schön flup, 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 flup. Also alles, was eine 1 vorne dran hat, fliegt erstmal direkt über den Jordan. Zweier, mal gucken. Okay, machen wir eisenhart. Alles, was nur eine 2 dran hat, fliegt. Okay, ich habe jetzt erstmal ein bisschen Stuff verkäufert. Den Rest mache ich einfach mal in der Normandy. Dann versuche ich nämlich mal alles soweit auf meine Crewmember zu verteilen. Dass im Falle eines Falles die zumindest, ich sag mal, schlechtes Equip und schlechte Upgrades in ihren Slots ist vielleicht besser als gar keine. Dann nehmen wir uns mal die Zeit.
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get out of here.
Mäuschen, du hast ein Ausrufezeichen. Warum?
Oh, thanks again.
Dann eben nicht. Mal kurz checken. Wir haben schon einiges an Assignments. Na gut. So, damit deklariere ich Pharos jetzt erstmal vorerst für abgeschlossen. Wollen wir mal gucken, was unsere Crew zu melden hat. Ob bei denen noch alles Banane ist.
Stand by, Shore Party. Decontamination in progress.
Loading.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
Yeah, ein bisschen merkwürdig fühlt sich.
The cipher shook me up a bit.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. Incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Come on, get to the point. What did you see?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the commander's mind is incomplete.
Das ist ja schön. Ashley immer noch voll auf Operationsmodus Stutenbiss. Er hat also richtig keinen Bock auf Liara.
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction, and the Conduit, but I did not see anything that would help us find it.
What's our next move?
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least, but something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwas should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Bringt ja nichts. Machen wir wieder ein Meilensteingespräch.
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, Exogeny should have told us about the Thorian. It would have made your job much easier.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
Irgendwas ist immer.
The Thorian liked to enslave minds. Anyone who studied it would have ended up as one of its thralls.
Perhaps it's for the best, then. At least the colony was saved.
Of course it was saved. Shepard would go to any lengths to help a human colony.
Haters gonna hate, 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 hate.
Being human had nothing to do with it. They were in trouble.
Admirable. But sometimes Spectres have to make sacrifices. I hope you're willing to do that when the time comes.
Goodbye, Commander. We will be waiting for your next report.
Also zwei Drittel des Councils besteht offensichtlich aus Lauch. Dieser Lauch hat sich offensichtlich auch noch Parasiten oder irgendwelche kleinen Knabberspinnen oder sonst was. Irgendwelche Krankheiten, wo das geht ja gar nicht. Nur die Asari ist immer so halbwegs kooperativ. Naja, ein Drittel ist besser als null. Tja, und dann ist es auch schon wieder an der Zeit für eine Runde Normandy Sweep. Ich melde mich, wenn es was gibt.
Hey Commander, next time we touch down, let's try not to park the ship in a colony of mutant zombies. Just thinking out loud here.
Ich hab's mir notiert. Keine Zombie-Mutanten, zumindest in naher Zukunft, wenn es sich vermeiden lässt.
I have to go.
Alright, see you.
Tür auf jetzt. Mach it.
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with
your... You're in good hands. Dr. Chak...
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
Maybe we could pick up where we left off. You were telling me about your interest in the Protheans.
Actually, I think I was talking about my interest in you, and making a fool of myself in the process. As I said, I am not used to dealing with people, especially humans. I did not really know much about your species when we first met, Shepard. I found it hard to take humanity seriously.
Oi.
Your kind always seemed so rushed and high-strung.
Ja, da passiert halt, wenn du nicht unendlich lang zu leben hast. Urteile nicht.
We don't have the luxury of time. And the Asari can live for 1,000 years. We're lucky if we hit 150.
That is true. At first I thought that was a weakness of your species. After spending time with you and your crew, however, I think it may actually be an advantage. You humans are creatures of action. You pursue your goals with an almost indomitable determination. It is an admirable trait, but also an intimidating one.
Okay, einschüchternd?
You're scared of us?
Unfortunately, the rest of the galaxy sees humanity as something of a bully. You run over anyone in your path to get what you want. It is up to people like you to change their minds, Shepard.
Na, wir arbeiten dran, also.
I'm doing the best I can, Liara.
There is a reason the Council chose you to become a Spectre. They saw something special in you. The best of what humanity has to offer. I looked into your history. I know what happened on Akkuz. The fact that you survive shows a remarkable strength.
Alle kommen so immer mit Akkuz. Naja. Abgesehen davon, ey, hättest du nachfragen können.
You didn't need to go behind my back. I would have told you whatever you wanted to know.
I apologize, Commander. After our last conversation, I was afraid I would say something stupid again. I wanted to know more about you. To understand what made you into the man you are. There is something compelling about you, Shepard.
Hot.
Are you sure you're interested in me? Or is it my visions of the Protheans?
I admit, your connection to the Protheans had something to do with my initial interest, but it has grown beyond that. You intrigue me, Shepard, but I was not sure if it was appropriate to act on my feelings. I thought there might already be a relationship between you and Chief Williams.
Ich fühle mich angegraben.
Nee.
Na, ziemlich, nein. Ja, ich werde die ganze Zeit hier nicht sagen, dass sie ein Alien ist. Also Leute, was ist los? Ash is special. Mein Shepard lügt nicht.
Williams and I are just friends, nothing more.
My mistake then. I am not as adept at understanding human relationships as I thought. But what about us, Shepard? Is there a mutual attraction, or...
Yikes!
Was I wrong about that too?
Schnell die Kippen holen. Ja. Wir haben ja gesagt, wir machen das so, wie es damals einst geschah. Und ja, Lyra war tatsächlich wenig überraschend in Mass Effect 1 damals das Love Interest der Wahl. Naja, ist ja auch eine nette.
No, you were right. There is something between us.
I knew it, and I knew you felt it too. But does this not seem rather strange? Why do I feel so close to you? We have only known each other a short time. We are from two different species. We have almost nothing in common. This makes no sense.
Konstant in Todesgefahr geraten und, naja, der Tatsache gegenüberstehen, dass der bereits der nächste Morgen der letzte sein könnte, weil Saren uns irgendwie abballerte. Das bringt das Blut in Fahrt. Aber so oder so, muss ja keinen Sinn machen. Tut die Liebe selten.
These things never make sense. They just happen and we get swept up in the storm.
You make it sound so chaotic, so dangerous.
I'll keep you safe.
I am not looking for a protector. This is all a bit overwhelming. I am not used to this. You. I need some time.
Take all the time you need, Lyra. I'll be here.
Thank you, Shepard. Let's just talk about something else for now.
So, haben wir mal vollendete Tatsachen geschaffen. Sollte da tatsächlich sich an der Stutenbiss-Theorie, was Ashley angeht, was bewahrheiten, müssen wir dann einfach bloß ganz Paragon-mäßig und weiß nicht, so gehört, da arg aufpassen, dass wir da nicht falsche Erwartungen wecken. Caden, wie läuft es mit dem iPod?
Anything you need, Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
I'm glad there aren't many aliens like the Thorian. I don't think my stomach could take it. One of my cousins has an agribusiness. I was thinking of calling him. Maybe he can get some shipments into Pharos. I mean, now that they're cut off from the company.
Caden will sich einbringen. Das ist so ein Pluspunkt.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
Well, they know about the stonewalling you've had from the Council.
They deserve to know what we're up against.
They're on your side. They're pissed about the resistance we're getting, especially from our side. I'll have a better handle on all of it when my head stops hurting. Another L2 flare-up.
No, okay. Also einerseits, die Crew ist voll und ganz auf unserer Seite und ist in motivierender Art und Weise angepisst darüber, dass es nicht so unendlich viele Leute gibt, die uns tatsächlich aktiv helfen wollen. Die ganze Arbeit bleibt dann doch bei uns kleben. Aber sowas kann ja auch zusammenschweißen. Und Caden hat allerdings wieder Kopfschmerzen. Offensichtlich macht sein L2-Implantat wieder Stress. Da hat uns Chuck was schon vorgewarnt.
Anything I can do?
No, Commander, it'll settle down. It's rough sometimes, but they spike higher than a lot of L3s. Except for you, of course. Besides, I fared a lot better than some after Kinetics was through.
I haven't heard anything about Kinetics in a while.
Yeah, they quietly disappeared. Broke up into a bunch of little corps after they botched the training on Jump Zero. After first contact, Kinetics was set up to track Element Zero exposures and develop implants for humans. Once we had an embassy on the Citadel, Kinetics could bring in experts instead of taking it slow.
The only experts would have to be aliens.
Dead on. Turians, actually. That's why Kinetics kept it a secret. They were afraid of what people back home would think, asking the Turians for help when we just fought a war with them.
No, okay. Also Kinetics, die Jungs, die für die menschliche Seite versucht haben, die Auswirkungen von Element Zero-Expositionen rauszuknüseln und diese Implantate zu entwickeln, damit auch die Menschen Biotics nutzen können. Die haben, nachdem die Menschheit offiziell angenommen wurde, Hilfe von außen geholt, Experten, nämlich genau gesagt Turianer, haben das Ganze aber so ein bisschen unter dem Teppich laufen lassen, weil das zu Hause sicherlich für Stress gesorgt hätte auf der Erde, weil man ja gerade durch war mit dem First Contact War und die Turianer bei den meisten Leuten immer noch so bestenfalls an der Grenzlinie standen, schlechtestenfalls direkt der Feind waren.
The Asari would have been more acceptable than the Turians.
Yes, but the company didn't go through the Citadel. It would have made Earth look weak, so they discreetly hired some Turian mercenaries.
Okay, sie sind nicht mal offiziell den Weg über die Zitadelle gegangen, weil die Menschheit ansonsten schwach gewirkt hätte. Also haben sie sich ein paar Söldner angelacht.
Is there some reason we couldn't learn it on our own?
They didn't know where to start. Hell, it took a couple of years to even link Biotics and Izo. Forget trying to get the kids to move stuff. They had trouble just helping them not break their own limbs. And their choice of teachers didn't help much.
Juh. Die Lehrer scheinen offensichtlich nicht... Naja, es waren halt Söldner, ne? Deutet also an, die waren wohl nicht so das Gelbe vom Ei.
I'm sure Kinetics did what they thought was best.
It wasn't best for us. They brought in an ex-military Turian named Commander Vernus. A real hard ass. He basically had a free pass to break us if it would turn out a decent biotic. Kind of spiraled from there, Commander.
Okay, Commander... Vernus? Vernus? Ziemlich harter Knochen gewesen, der mehr oder minder freie Hand hatte. Hauptsache am Ende putzen da halbwegs brauchbare Biotika bei hinten raus. Wir wissen ja, dass Caden als Kind zusammen mit anderen Kindern dort auf diese Jump Zero Station verbracht wurde. Und dort muss er wohl diesen exturianischen General getroffen haben.
Did he ever face charges for that?
He got his, yeah. But like everything else at Jump Zero was under the table. The less said, the better. Anyway, this is ancient stuff. I walked it off a long time ago. I should get back to my duties, Commander. We're here to make history, not rehash it.
All right, buddy.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Ich habe neulich tatsächlich ein ganz interessantes Opinion-Piece gelesen über Caden, weil ich mal gucken wollte, okay, gibt es tatsächlich Verteidiger für gerade Caden und Ashley? Und freue mich tatsächlich sagen zu können, dass ja. Also wenig ich persönlich mit den beiden anfangen kann, da gibt es durchaus Leute, die die beiden schon durchaus wertschätzen. Und ein Punkt in diesem Opinion Piece war tatsächlich gewesen, dass Caden, der tatsächlich generell einer der unbeliebteren Charaktere ist, weil, selber Vorwurf wie bei mir, er der Mann ohne Eigenschaften, er kriegt halt Migränen, er halt einer der geerdetsten Charaktere ist, während die anderen Charaktere ja irgendwie so ein bisschen larger than life sind. Also der kampferfahrene Kroganer, Battlemaster... Garrus, C-Sec, Militär, Scharfschütze, Mann und also allein schon durch die Alien-Komponente und durch die Eigenschaften, die die jeweiligen Rassen mit sich bringen, sind natürlich Leute wie Garrus oder wie Tali oder Liara halt natürlich qua Definition schon ein bisschen interessanter als Caden. Aber auf der anderen Seite gibt es natürlich auch so ein bisschen Bedarf an dem, sagen wir mal, geerdeten Straight Man, wie es Caden jetzt darstellt. Und er war der ja good for him. Und Ashley Williams natürlich auch. Tali!
Shepard, I'm glad you're here.
Ich freue mich auch, dass du da bist. Geht's dir besser?
Good to see you smiling again. So to speak.
I'm sleeping much better now. I guess I'm getting used to how quiet your ship is. I still think a lot about my pilgrimage, though. I know Theron's our top priority, but with all the worlds we go to, I was hoping to find something to bring back to the Flotilla.
Na, das stimmt natürlich. Wenn wir eh schon durch die Gegend gucken, können wir mal gucken, ob wir hier noch ein kleines Souvenir organisiert bekommen.
We've still got a long way to go. You'll find something to take back.
Yes, but it cannot just be some derelict ship my people can use for salvage. It has to be more than that. There's a lot expected of me.
Okay, große Erwartungen, mit denen sie sich konfrontiert sieht. Frage ist, warum?
What's so special about you?
It's my father. He's the senior member of the Admiralty Board. He's one of only 5 people who can overrule the decisions of the Conclave for the good of the migrant fleet. My father is responsible for the lives of 17 million people. Our entire race is in his hands, and I'm his only child.
Wow. Also ihr Vater ist halt ein Admiral, ein Senior Admiral, also ein sehr, sehr hohes Tier. Sie ist quasi sowas wie eine Prinzessin. Und sie ist ihr zusätzlich auch noch sein einziges Kind.
So are you some kind of heir to the Quarian throne or something?
No, it doesn't work that way. My father's position isn't hereditary. I'll probably never serve on the Admiralty Board myself. Officially, I'm just the same as any other citizen. But it doesn't work that way in practice. People have always treated me differently because of who my father is.
Different, also eine Sonderbehandlung kann ja positiv oder negativ sein.
You must get all kinds of special privileges.
I probably had it easier than most growing up, but it's not all good. People like my father have enemies, and they're not above using me to get to him.
Bleh. Naja, erwartbar.
It must be tough on you.
My people place a high value on family and ancestry. There's an unspoken expectation that I'll live up to my father's example. Everyone's waiting for me to do something great on my pilgrimage, something that will forever change our lives for the better. If I don't, it's like I failed, and that reflects badly on both me and my father.
Ja, ist die Frage, würde das zählen, wenn man sagt, okay, man hat die Galaxie gerettet? Irgendwie fischen die Quarianer ja technisch gesehen irgendwie darin herum.
The work you're doing here is more important than anything any Quarian has ever done before.
Yes, I know. But you have to understand Quarian culture. We're a very insular society. The events beyond the flotilla don't much matter to the average citizen. Our greatest dream is that one day we'll return to our homeworld and drive out the Geth. But even if we stop Saren, that's not going to happen. There's still millions of Geth behind the veil. Until they're gone, our exile will continue.
Also, wie lautet die Antwort auf das Problem?
What would you need to bring back to make everyone happy?
Something that would help us better understand the Geth. They've changed significantly since the exile. They've continued to evolve. We've done our best to study them, but it's not easy. They're very reclusive. Until recently, they never went beyond the borders of the Veil. And all the Geth we run into now are under Saren's control. We'd need to find Geth operating on their own, independently. But I don't want this to get in the way of our mission, Shepard. First we stop Saren, then I'll worry about my own problems.
Naja, bei Gelegenheit können wir das schon mit abfeiern. Ich meine, wenn wir schon die Probleme anderer Leute reihenweise erschießen, können wir auch deine Probleme erschießen. That's what we do.
I should go.
See you later.
Tschüss, Tali. Na, wir werden ein Auge darauf halten, ne? Wenn wir was Schönes finden, warum nicht? Garrus, my man!
Commander, good to see you.
Was geht ab?
You've been with C-Sec a while. Have you seen much action?
Well, not as much as you, but yeah, I've seen some interesting things.
I'll bet you have. Anything in particular that stands out?
I remember this Solarian geneticist I was sent to investigate. That case was a bit disturbing.
Ooh, verstörend. How else?
What happened? Why were you investigating them?
I was tasked with tracking black market trade on the Citadel. Most of it harmless, nothing I needed to pursue. But during the course of my investigation, I noticed an increase in the trade of body parts, organs mostly. We usually get a few of those, but not the numbers I was seeing. We weren't sure if there was a new black market lab or if some freak was harvesting organs from citizens.
You've seen this before on the Citadel?
Every so often, some lab sells unwanted parts through the black market, but they're not as bad as the cycles. I remember this one Elcor diplomat we caught in my first year on the job. He was hacking people up and selling their organs. Had the station in a bit of a panic. But this case wasn't that clear-cut. Turns out, there was more going on than we first realized.
Okay, ein Elcor, der ein bisschen auf Fritz Hamann gemacht hat. Fällt mir irgendwie schwer, mir das vorzustellen. Wie er sich anschleicht in der Nacht, um seine Opfer zu finden. Diabolisch lachend. Nu mache ich dich zu einem 3D-Puzzle von Ravensburger in 500 Teilen. Miam. Naja, aber wenn Garrus das sagt, wird's bestimmt. Was genau hat er denn gefunden?
So how did you figure out what was happening?
First, we got a hold of a sample and ran DNA tests. The weird thing was, the match led us to a Turian who was still alive and was very convinced he'd never lost his liver. After a bit of digging, I discovered this Turian worked briefly for Dr. Salion, the geneticist. So I went to his lab hoping to find evidence of cloned organ development, but there was nothing. No Salarian hearts, no Turian livers, not one Krogan testicle.
Krogana Hoden.
You're kidding, right? Why would anyone want Krogan testicles?
Some Krogan believe that testicle transplants can increase their virility, counteract the effects of the genophage. It doesn't work, but that doesn't stop them from buying. They'll pay up to 10,000 credits each. That's 40,000 for a full set. Somebody's making a killing out there.
What did you do about the geneticist?
I brought in some of his employees for interrogation, to see if I could get them to talk. While I was interviewing one of them, I came across something suspicious.
Er hat also Interviews gemacht, ist die Frage, mit Zettel und Stift oder mit Schlagring und Lötkolben?
You mean threaten? Was that really necessary?
Maybe, maybe not. Either way, it paid off. One of my detainees started bleeding profusely during the interview. We offered to patch him up and he got frantic, freaked out. I ordered a full exam to find out what was going on. Our medics found incisions all over his body, some of them fresh. That was our big break. These people weren't just Dr. Saleon's employees. They were test tubes. Walking, living test tubes.
Ew. Also dieser Dr. Saleon, er hat offensichtlich seinen Organhandel damit getrieben, dass er neue Organe innerhalb lebender Menschen gezüchtet hat. Weshalb die Person, die Garrus dann hat untersuchen lassen, auch komplett übersät war mit Einschnittnarben und einige davon noch relativ frisch.
He was growing parts inside these people?
Exactly. He cloned their organs right inside their own bodies, then he harvested them and sold them off. Most of the victims were poor. He'd pay them each a small percentage of the sales, but only if the organs were good. Sometimes an organ wouldn't grow properly, so he'd just leave it in them. Most of them were a mess, but only on the inside, hidden so nobody could see it.
I hope he got what he deserved.
That's the worst part. We never caught him.
Why not? What the hell happened?
He ran, blew his lab, grabbed some of his employees, and headed for the nearest space dock. By the time I found out, his ship was already leaving. He threatened to kill his hostages if we tried to stop him.
But you went after him anyway, right?
I ordered Citadel Defense to shoot him down, but CSEC headquarters countermanded my order. They were worried about the hostages, worried about civilian casualties if the ship was destroyed so close to the Citadel. I told them those hostages were dead anyway. Just use them to make more organs, but they wouldn't listen.
Irgendwie haben sie recht gehabt. Sorry, dude.
Well, it's not worth the risk. You pursue the vessel and disable it. That's the best choice.
They sent the military after him, but he got away just the same. Yes, they did. I went to Palin and told him what I thought of him and his policies. He said if I didn't like it, I could quit. Well, I almost did. All they had to do was disable that ship, stop him from running. Maybe the hostages die, maybe they don't, but at least we stop the bastard responsible for it all.
Oh nein, das siehst du falsch.
If you don't care about the fate of those hostages, then you're no better than he is. You're just a terrorist with a badge.
Yeah, maybe you're right. It doesn't make it any easier, but I see your point. Just wish I could have stopped him. That's all.
Do you have any idea what happened to Dr. Saleon?
I sent out feelers from time to time, hoping to find something. I thought I'd found him a while back. He changed ships and changed his name to Dr. Hart, his idea of a joke, I guess. I told the military, but they weren't convinced it was him. I got the transponder frequency for his new ship, but I just can't get anyone to check it out.
Guter Zeitpunkt, das zu sagen, Alter. Lass mal hinfetzen und Stress machen, was los? Da machen wir mal richtig Putz bei dem Level.
I'll check out the coordinates when I get a chance.
I was hoping you'd say that. But Commander, take me with you when you go. If it's Saleon, I'm gonna be there when you find him.
Easy. Marmor. Sehr schön. Und damit haben wir jetzt, glaube ich, auch unsere erste, genau, Companion Quest. Soweit es mich angeht, haben diese ganz besondere Battle-Reihen Priorität. Rex, was geht ab?
What do you want, Shepard?
Why did you become a mercenary?
Lots of reasons.
Viele Gründe.
Such as?
Such as? I needed to get out of our system. I needed to eat. I needed to survive.
Why not stay and help your people?
I tried to help. That's why I had to leave.
Okay. Er hat versucht, seinen Leuten zu helfen und genau deshalb musste er gehen.
What happened?
I was betrayed.
Ew.
I was head of a small tribe. We were trying to restore order after the war. But the other tribes were against us. They followed Jared, one of the few warlords who survived the war with the Turians. But he was old, and so were his ideas. He wanted to continue the war. He wanted us to fight. Turians, Salarians, each other. It didn't matter who, as long as we were fighting.
Klingt so ein bisschen, als wäre Rex so das Mahatma Gandhi-Äquivalent der Kroganer. Wer hätte das gedacht?
What did you want?
I just wanted Jared to shut up. To stop his ranting. I wanted him to stop leading the tribes astray. But he couldn't understand how much things had changed. We didn't have the numbers to go to war. Even if we did, the Genophage made sure we couldn't replenish our numbers fast enough. I told them all to forget about war. We needed to focus on breeding, at least for one generation. And for a while, we were getting through. Some of the tribes started coming around.
Okay, ich nehme das mit dem Mahatma Gandhi zurück. Ist eher so der John Lennon, Make Love Not War und so, ne? Alter Krötenhippie.
I take it the Warlord didn't appreciate that.
No, he didn't. He arranged a crush with the tribes. A meeting on neutral ground. He wanted to talk. We met at the Hollows, near the graves of our ancestors. The skulls of our dead laid bare to remind us where we come from and where we all go. It's as sacred as any Krogan place can be. Violence is forbidden.
It sounds like a trap to me. You must have suspected as much.
I did. But when your father invites you to a crush, well, there are some laws that even we hold sacred.
Jared was your father?
He was. Until that day. We talked, but we didn't get anywhere. When it was clear that I wouldn't join him, he gave the signal. His men leapt from the graves of our ancestors like Krogan undead. The few that were loyal to me died quickly. I escaped with my life, but not before I sank my dagger deep into my father's chest. That is why I left, and that's why I'll never go back.
You must have family other than your father. Don't you miss them?
You're trying to make me cry, Shepard. I've got some unfinished business with my family, but that's all.
What kind of business?
Before I left, I made an oath to my father's father. I swore to recover my family's battle armor. It was taken from him after the uprising.
Ew.
What's so important about this armor?
It's a relic. Useless, really. But it was worn by 5 generations of my family before the war. It's rightfully mine. Originally, it was taken by the Turian military. We weren't allowed armor or weapons after the war. Now, it's in the hands of Ton Actus, a Turian scum who collects relics from the war. He's made millions selling Krogan artifacts that were stolen from my people. He's got several bases where he stores his goods, all fortified and guarded. I just don't know which base has my family's armor.
Komm ran mit den Koordinaten, das wäre doch gedacht, wenn wir das Ding nicht finden.
Just tell me where to start looking.
I'll upload the data to your nav system. But Commander, I want to be there when you find him.
Deal, my man. Wir machen das so.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Ah, langsam lässt er sich mal ein bisschen in die Karten gucken, unser kroganischer Kumpel hier. Also, man musste mehr oder minder aus seinem System fliehen, weil es ansonsten nur noch weiter Stress gegeben hätte, nachdem er und sein Vater sich überworfen haben, weil Rex eher so eine, eher angesagt hat, jetzt lasst uns doch zumindest mal so eine Generation irgendwie zusehen, dass wir wieder eine halbwegs stabile Geburtenrate hinbekommen. Das heißt, er hat sich ganz explizit für einen größeren Anteil Sexy Time und vor allen Dingen weniger gegenseitig Köpfe einschlagen ausgesprochen. Das fand sein Vater Jared eher so gemindert lustig. Großes Treffen auf dem geheiligten Friedhof der Kroganer, wo normalerweise nicht rumgeballert wird. Das hat sein Vater allerdings anders gesehen. Naja, Hinterhalt. Rex hat seinen Vater bezwungen und den Hinterhalt dann auch überlebt und hat sich danach aber aus dem Staub gemacht. Hat vorher allerdings dem Vater seines Vaters, also quasi dem Opa, noch versprochen, dass er zusehen wird, dass er versucht, die alte Familienrüstung, die noch aus Zeiten von vor dem Krieg gegen die Ragnar stammt, ja, dass er versucht, die wieder zurückzuholen, weil die abgezogen wurden, nachdem die Kroganer erfolglos rebelliert hatten. Und dabei werden wir ihm helfen. Tag, Ash.
Commander?
Vielleicht ist es ein guter Zeitpunkt, bestimmte Sachen klarzustellen. Mal gucken, ob wir in the mood sind.
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
Sure. I was just watching some mail from home.
Oh, before I go, we saw Caden in a news vid about the Normandy. He's cute. Later, sis.
Uh-huh.
Let's pretend this never happened.
The damage is done, Williams.
Oh, shoot me now. One of my sisters. That's Sarah, the youngest. What's up? You didn't come by to eavesdrop on family mail.
Your family seems to be important to you.
Yeah, we've always been close. Me and my sisters especially. With Dad on duty so much, I had to help Mom raise them.
Did your father serve with the fleet?
Yeah, took any crap posting he could get that offered space time. You know what? He worked his ass off trying to get recognized. But he never made it above serviceman third class. He was real proud when I made chief. First thing he did was salute.
Ihr Vater war ein fleißiger Allianzler, aber hat's nie so richtig über so eine untere Mannschafterklasse geschafft.
What about your mother? You haven't mentioned her.
You must know what military wives are like. Strong because they have to be, able to raise kids while Dad's away on a 6-month cruise. She has a degree in planetary geology. She and Dad both wanted to see new worlds. She gave up her career to raise us, though.
You have more than one sister? Sounds like a big family.
Yeah, I'm the oldest, then Abby, then Lynn. Sarah's the youngest. She's still in high school. With four girls, Dad used to say he felt more outnumbered at home than on maneuvers.
Where did you grow up?
All over. We transferred a half a dozen times before I finished grade school. You go where personnel command sends you, right? I guess that's why I'm so tight with my sisters. We'd have to leave all our friends every 2 or 3 years.
After helping raise them, your sisters still talk to you? Amazing.
Things were tense between Sarah and me for a while. Then we bonded.
Sounds like your father wasn't around much. Wasn't your family stationed near him?
Dad always wanted to serve in space, but he wanted us to have real ground under our feet. He'd say, space is beautiful, but you can't raise a family there. I cannot rest from travel. I will drink life to the lees. All times I've enjoyed greatly have suffered greatly, both with those that loved me and alone. For always roaming with a hungry heart, much have I seen and known, cities of men and manners, climates, councils, governments.
But now.
I never thought I'd hear you reciting poetry.
Just because I can drill you between the eyes at 100 meters doesn't mean I can't like sensitive stuff.
Gee.
Just don't spread it around. Ulysses was my dad's favorite poem. Every time he shipped out, he recorded me reading it. He had a dozen versions when he retired.
Does he still like it?
I sure hope so. I read it to his grave every time I go home.
Yikes.
Dad passed on a few years back. He's probably still watching, though.
You mean from wherever we go after death?
Dead on, Skipper. He's with God now. That's not a problem with you, is it? That I believe in God?
Schlichtweg nicht, mein... of course not.
Everyone has the right to believe what they want. Says so in the Alliance Charter, only with fancier words.
I'm glad you're open-minded about it. I've met a few people who are really weirded out by my faith. Because I work in space, I can't believe in a higher power? Jeez. Hello, have you people looked out the window? How can you look at this galaxy and not believe in something? I should get back to my duties. Didn't mean to take up so much of your time.
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I should get back to my duty. I wouldn't mind talking more later, though.
Dismissed, Chief.
Sir.
Ein bisschen mehr über sie kennengelernt. Also, sie ist offensichtlich religiös. Und wir können vermuten, dass sie aus einer religiösen Familie stammt. Da sie auch noch drei Schwestern hat, Muss ja nicht unbedingt sein, aber man hat ja häufig bei relativ religiösen Familien hat man ja dann auch eine etwas höhere Kinderzahl. Ja, und ansonsten drei Schwestern. Ihr Vater war gerne im Weltall unterwegs und hat allerdings keine Bestrebungen, seine Familie jedes Mal komplett mit ins All mitzuschleppen. Also war dann die Familie meistens auf irgendeinem Planeten in der Nähe stationiert. Oh ja. Okay. So, ich glaube, jetzt haben wir wieder eine Runde durch. Glaub ich. Zwei neue Quests. Finden wir gut. Rex und Garrus. Was ich jetzt machen werde, ist einmal ganz kurz sämtliche locker durchgehen. Und wenn wir das durchhaben, dann verkaufe ich Sachen. Und dann machen wir mit dem regulären Programm weiter. Bin gleich wieder da.
Geld, Geld, Geld. Wie bezahlt die Welt? Wenn mir was gefällt, brauch ich etwas Geld.
Alright, sieht ganz gut aus. Wir haben jetzt wieder einen schönen leeren Rucksack. Ging tatsächlich noch ein Stückchen schneller als befürchtet. Wobei ich fairerweise dazu sagen muss, also ich habe mich jetzt auch nicht hingesetzt und für jeden Char, jede Waffe optimiert. So steht beispielsweise nicht zu befürchten, dass Caden in naher Zukunft allzu viel mit der Sniper Rifle hantieren wird. So von der Warte her geht das dann auch wieder. So, was tun, sprach Zeus. Ich glaube, als nächstes verschlägt es mich nochmal zur Citadel.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Was scheinbar ganz gut passt. Denn wir kriegen eine Eilnachricht rein. Wer schickt die denn von der Citadel? Damit höchster Priorität.
Is it the Ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the Council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
Comm room.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
Okay.
I'll take all the help I can get.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
I'm listening.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
Na, wenigstens spielen sie sich nicht nur an die Füße rum. Na, auch schon mal was wert.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
Danke für die Info.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Machen sie sich am Ende des Tages doch glatt mal nützlich? Was ist denn da los? Na dann. Ja, also Vermeier, das ist jetzt eine weitere Main-Mission, wenn ich mich recht entsinne. Yep, ist sie. Aber wir werden das erstmal noch ein bisschen nach hinten schieben. Wir hoffen einfach mal, dass ihr Infiltrationsteam da noch ein bisschen aushält. Es gibt zu viel zu tun für uns. Und gesagt ist gesagt, wir wollen auf jeden Fall noch einmal... zur Citadel. So, Attic and Better. Können wir final einen Haken reinmachen. Vermeier. Sentry Omega, okay. Kepler Verge, Hawking Aether. So viel Stuff. Pferdekopfnebel. Novaria, das wäre technisch gesehen auch unser nächstes Ziel. Wir werden das prüfen. Tschüss, Pharaohs.
Commander, urgent message from Alliance Command coming in. I'll patch it through.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett from Alliance Command. We've got a situation here and you're the only one that can handle it.
Heißt diese Situation zufällig Mike?
What do you need, Admiral?
There's an Alliance training ground where we test weapons and technology in live fire simulations. One of the VIs we use to simulate enemy tactics in the drills is no longer responding to our override commands. It's gone rogue.
Und für diejenigen, die diese Anspielung jetzt verstanden haben, ne, wegen Jersey Shore und so, seid euch versichert, ich weine um eure Seelen. Ähm, eine VI ist durchgedreht.
Are you telling me this computer is thinking on its own?
We're not stupid, Shepard. This is a virtual intelligence, not a true AI. It's not self-aware, and it can't access any external systems. We didn't do anything illegal here. Virtual intelligence support is critical to our military success. VIs process thousands of status reports and react in nanoseconds. No human can do that. We need you to fight your way through the training ground of the VI core and manually disable it.
Can't you disable it remotely?
Our fail-safes aren't responding. The VI operates on a closed network. It can't affect any external systems, but we don't have any direct access to its processes. We could bomb it from orbit, but the damage to the facility would be catastrophic. We'd prefer to have someone shut down the core. Someone like you. I know Spectre's answered the Council, but you're still human. You're still part of the Alliance military. And right now, we need you.
Emotionale Erpressung.
The VI controls all the facility's weapons, drones, and automated defenses. You're the only one that can pull this off, Shepard. Good luck.
Na, dann müssen wir wohl mal wieder bei, ne? Aber zunächst, Citadel. Ja, also der Allianz ist offensichtlich eine KI durchgedreht. Also keine KI, sondern eine VI, eine virtuelle Intelligenz. Die einzige Möglichkeit, die sie haben, damit umzugehen, also sie haben halt zwei Optionen. Entweder sie zerbomben halt die Station dort auf dem Mond, also tatsächlich der Erdenmond. Da geht aber viel bei kaputt und ihnen wäre es lieber, wenn sie jemanden Adäquates hineinschicken, damit er das Problem dort unten erschießen kann. Ja. Dann müssen wir das wohl dann so tun. Wen nehmen wir mit? Wen nehmen wir mit? Liara und ach, warum nehme ich mal Caden?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Und er jetzt? Rear Admiral Mikhailovich.
Ten hut!
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
Commander Shepard, SSV Normandy.
You don't know who I am, do you, Commander?
Nope.
I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown. Then the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
Der nächste, der hier ankommt, ey. Bin mir ziemlich sicher, der firmiert unter Twitter auch unter Stahlwolf66.
Klauen Tentakel, Zeug.
Siehst doch einfach mal als eine Gelegenheit.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
Beleidige nicht unsere Karre, Alter.
The Normandy is a fine ship, sir. She's served us well so far.
It's a gimmick, Commander. Useless in a stand-up fight. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
We'd be honored to show her to you, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long.
Ein unhöflicher Git.
Commander, I'm not happy.
Na, Überraschung. Warum?
What did you find out of order?
Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Turianisches Design. Das wird ihn ganz besonders freuen, schätze ich.
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship. I had to shake my head at that drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless.
Ja, warum unerkannt irgendwo hinkommen? Damit erschießt man doch gar niemanden. Ich verstehe das. Das ist natürlich nützlich, du Depp.
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy can be more effective than the Salarian STG.
Maybe, maybe. But that's not the job of a proper warship. We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari?
And Artet!
Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
Ja, wie es aussieht, kann ich doch.
Between Saren and the Geth, we have enough enemies out here. Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
That assumes the hearts and minds are worth winning. That hasn't been proven yet. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
I think the Normandy is a good ship, sir. Even if you disagree, you have to see that her joint construction and multiracial crew make the Alliance look better.
Your job is to look good, Commander. The Alliance Navy's is to win wars. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money, but I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I had planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Yay, schätze ich. Nur aus Anstand, dass wir noch so tun, als hätte der Kollege uns irgendwas zu erzählen.
Seeing the ward stretching out before you really makes you appreciate the Citadel as a true wonder of Prothean engineering.
Oh. Da leben überall Menschen.
Warum tun die das? Warum sind die da? All die armen Menschen. All die armen Menschen. Warum holt sie keiner da raus? All die armen Menschen. Warum holt sie keiner da raus? All die armen Menschen.
Ja, wer den Typen irgendwie zum Rear Admiral gemacht hat, hoffentlich ein silberner Goldkoffer, der sogar an den Tisch geschubbert ist, war anders. Kann ich nicht erklären. Warum sollte ich rausfinden wollen, was meine Feinde tun? Scouting ist wichtig, Kinder. Das wissen wir schon spätestens seit Creepjack.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Okay. Also entweder ist das eine ganz grobe Falschmeldung, oder ist jetzt schon ausreichend Zeit vergangen, dass die Kolonisten dann doch wieder unter den Scheffel von Exogeni geflutscht sind und haben es aber zumindest so weit rumgerissen, dass das Ganze profitabel ist. Wen interessiert es, ob es profitabel ist? Subsistenz soll es sein.
Commander Shepard?
Du machst mich skeptisch und furchtsam, derowegen speichere ich.
Khalees have been seen in Al-Jalani, Westernland News.
Gesundheit.
Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
Na da.
What do you want to know?
You've been given a unique position to represent our race. People want to get a sense of how you'll do that. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
Geehrt ist er.
The Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
So funktioniert das nicht. Und wenn, dann würde ich es dir nicht sagen. Die Richtung gefällt mir nicht, in der die ganze Sache hier geht.
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Wer hat's gemacht? Die Turianer auch.
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So, the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now, Commander. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
Das kann ich leider weder bestätigen noch ablehnen.
I'm afraid I can't comment on whatever my current assignment may or may not be.
Don't worry, we'll find out. The eyes of Earth are on you. Don't let us down. Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
Na, no, das hätte schlechter gehen können. Naja. So. Hat sich also schon wieder ein bisschen was geändert? Thema, was geändert? Hier gab es irgendwo noch einen Laptop, der sich frecherweise widersetzt hat dem Versuche, ihn zu hacken. Gleichsam, Chellig, alte Hundelunge. Ich dachte, das wäre hier gewesen. Irgendwo gab es noch einen Leppi, der die Geheimnisse nicht ausspucken wollte.
Hello, Commander.
Hallo. Naja, wird sich finden. Wenn wir eh schon mal hier sind, können wir auch gleich nochmal einen kleinen Sweep durch die verschiedenen Verkaufsstationen machen. Vielleicht finden wir ja was Nettes.
Hello, Commander. Show me what you've got. I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander.
Sehr gut. Sieht schon sexy aus hier. Das ist die Sechser-Fraktion. Ariake Technologies. Kaufen wir. Ja, damit. Flup.
In entertainment news, Francis Kitt has announced plans to direct Hamlet with Elcor cast members. The production will open dramatic theater to the Elcor with a Hamlet who uses Elcor body language and pheromones. Kitt claims that he's also excited by giving a human audience the chance to judge Hamlet by his deeds and not his emotions.
Okay, dann möchte jemand offensichtlich Hamlet aufführen mit Elcor. Die ideale Gelegenheit, denn ja, dann haben die Menschen zumindest, die menschlichen Besucher mal die Möglichkeit, Hamlet anhand seiner Taten zu bewerten und nicht anhand seiner Emotionen. Depressed. Hush, hush. Life is but a candle. Schabe. Juhu. Hey, Officer Lang.
Hey, Commander Shepard. Good to see you again. Anything you need?
Nee, du hast immer noch nichts Spannendes.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
Bye.
I need those supplies for my clinic. I can't.
You can and you will, or your story won't stay secret for long. Don't disappoint me, Doctor.
Oh, Commander Shepard, I didn't see you come in.
Oh, ja. Bei ihr ist immer was los in der Klinik, ne?
Every time I come in here, I see someone threatening you. Who is that?
Someone from my past. I can take care of it.
I might be able to help you.
I was fired by my previous employer for giving out free medical supplies to clinics like this.
Die Hexe.
They never filed any charges. They just wanted me to leave without any fuss. But somebody must have found out. Now they are blackmailing me. I have to give them what they want. If the board finds out about my past, I could lose my license. They'll shut my clinic down.
Lass mich helfen.
Maybe I can get you out of this. Tell me what they want.
I have to give some of my medical supplies to a merchant in the markets. They expect delivery today.
Give me your contact's name. I'll deal with this guy, whoever he is.
Deal with him? But won't they expose my past?
Na, vertrau mir mal. Wenn ich auf Troubleshooter-Jagd gehe, dann...
I'll make sure they don't tell anyone.
I was told to speak with a merchant named Morlan, down in the markets.
What?
I really appreciate this, Commander. Thank you.
Shocking, Mon. Ich hoffe, unser Kumpel Morlan, Morlan's famous sharp, ist nicht involviert in die ganze Sache. Weil normalerweise, wenn wir auf Trouble-Jagd gehen, dann do the bodies hit the floor.
Let me take a look at what you have for sale.
Of course.
Ich möchte gerne Sachen kaufen. Viele davon sind viel zu teuer. Bye. Ich habe mich kurz gefragt, ob es dieselbe Dame ist, die hier mit dem Volus stand. Und ob sich der Volus vielleicht durch einen Kuss wahrer Liebe zu einem stattlichen, jungen, menschlichen Prinzen verwandelt hatte. Aber das werden wir wohl nie erfahren. Kurz im Flux vorbeischauen.
Dip, 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 dip.
Why is the music in these places always so loud? It almost seems as if the people here want an excuse not to talk to each other.
Alter, zieht euch das rein. Doran legt echt eine heiße Sohle hin. Nice. Dann machen wir mit. Held der Galaxie, Meisterschütze, Überlebenskünstler, aber das mit dem Tanzen lassen wir besser. Nun ja.
Hey, Jenna came back looking for work. Thanks for getting her out of Cora's den.
Kein Ding.
I was glad to help out.
Yeah, everyone seems real happy to have her back.
I sense that you are less than pleased with her return.
I'm glad she's out of the den. I'd just forgotten what it was like to have her around. I haven't had a decent tip since she got back.
Oh no.
Drinks and dancing down below. Gambling.
Hey there, welcome to Flex.
Hey, erinnerst du dich noch an mich? Ich glaube nicht.
I'm waiting for someone else.
Immer noch. Also eingedenk der Tatsache, dass wir schon zwei komplette Galaxien, ne Galaxien nicht, aber Sternsysteme erforscht haben und erwartet immer noch. Kumpel, vermutlich ist es irgendwann an der Zeit, die Verluste anzuerkennen und zu sagen, die Person, mit der du dich treffen wolltest, die kommt wohl nicht mehr. Naja, nicht mein Bier. Ich hatte ernsthaft vergessen, dass das mit dem Tanzen nicht so ganz Shepard Science ist. Oder es ist ein ganz spezieller Tanz und vielleicht ist das was richtig Gutes so, wie der neueste Schrei. Der Lykantrope Erpel oder so, keine Ahnung. Die diskutieren auch schon seit ca. 3 Jahrzehnten.
Welcome back, Earthclan.
Ja, hau raus, komm. Mach mal kurz. Got shit to do. Firestorm, klingt nice. Granaten-Upgrade hier, bitte. Dankeschön. Cypher-Tool. Damit schütteln wir sie durch die Cypher. Aber ein bisschen Mad-Recharge ist das vielleicht auch. Der Boom-Bap-Assassins. Für nur 38.000. Are you in a world? Komm, irgendwann müssen wir anfangen, mal Dinge zu kaufen. Wann, wenn ich jetzt? Besser in allen Belangen. I take it. Ja, bitteschön.
Hey, Commander Shepard, it's me, Conrad Werner. Remember me?
Yeah, defend.
There are rumors on the extranet that you've been made the first human Spectre. That's incredible.
Ich tue mein Bestes.
Being a Spectre is a big responsibility. I just want to make humanity proud.
The vids are all talking about Commander Shepard fighting for all of us back home. And they also say that you don't take crap from anybody. You're showing them what humans can do.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can I get your picture?
Easy, Klau.
I don't have a problem with it, but why?
You're a hero, Shepard. Decades from now, humanity's going to remember you, and I'll have your picture. Just hold up your gun. Perfect. Thanks again, Commander. I'm gonna hang this in my living room. My wife will love it.
Okay, somebody's getting a little bit creepy. Aber noch ist das Kompliment groß genug, dass wir darüber nochmal hinwegsehen können. Morlan, komm schon, sei ein Dude.
Hello there, welcome to Morlan's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Okay, erst kaufe ich Stuff, bevor wir dann am Ende böse aufeinander sind.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Oh, eine dicke neue Rüstung für Tali wäre natürlich auch mal angezeigt, wa? 1536. Wo ist denn der Unterschied? 15. Es gibt keinen Unterschied, ist ja auch nicht schlecht. Oh, für Garrus auch eine richtig dicke. Dann mal überlegen. Also, über kurz oder lang wird uns unser nächster Weg ja vermutlich nach Noveria bringen. Da muss auf jeden Fall. Da will ich Liara dabei haben und. Ich glaube, entweder Tali, Garrus oder Rex. Nee, machen wir mal nicht.
Hello there, welcome to Morlan's famous shop. You want many good.
Still needing supplies?
Oh, you will be pleased, I think.
Standard Items, bitte. Hau raus.
Hello there, welcome to Morlan's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Oh, was ist mit Dr. Mitchell jetzt?
You were expecting a delivery of medical supplies?
But I was told the doctor would be bringing them.
Change of plans.
A change, but the doctor... I don't... This is not right, human.
Shut up, Morlun. I told Baines you'd screw this up.
What the hell's going on here? Who are you?
Your worst nightmare. Nope. Diesen Weg werden wir nicht beschreiten. Denn anschließend müssen wir dann direkt noch hinzufügen, dass wir Arsch treten und Kaugummi und haben kein Kaugummi und so. Wir verstehen uns. Klischees halt.
Leave the doctor alone.
We can end this if you just bring me those supplies. Otherwise, I'll start telling people about the doctor's little secret.
Du machst entweder, was ich will, oder ich geh's petzen. Mein Gott, ey, die Kriegsstrategie eines Sechsjährigen. Überleg dir das nochmal, Keule.
You're shutting down a medical clinic. What if someone needs treatment? What if you need treatment?
Hey, hold on. I'm just the middleman here. This is way more than I bargained for.
Thank you, human. It is good to see him humbled so.
Wer oder was ist Baines?
What do you know about Baines?
I have never met him, human. I only worked with the one who spoke with the doctor.
Na, ich bin auf jeden Fall glücklich, dass Morlun letztendlich auch nur bestenfalls unfreiwilliger Komplize war.
Goodbye.
Yes, all right then. Good tidings to you, human.
Baines. Ich meine, Geth und komische Thorian-Creeper erschießen ist natürlich ein gutes Ding, aber eventuell ist es auch mal wieder ein bisschen an der Zeit, hier ein bisschen Freestyle zu troubleshooten. Aber wenn Leute garstig sind und hier die Harmonie stören, da ist das schon ein schießwürdiges Vergehen, finde ich.
Commander, how did things go?
He won't be bothering you anymore.
Really? That's a great relief, Commander. Thank you. I can't pay you for your help, but I can give you a discount on any supplies you purchase here.
So what is Baines?
The thug said he worked for a man named Baines. Sound familiar?
Baines? I wonder if he means Armiston Baines. We worked together a long time ago.
What can you tell me about him?
Last I heard, the Alliance military was contracting him for some research in the Traverse.
Captain Anderson might know him.
Gute Idee. Caden, my man. Und das sage ich nicht häufig zu dir. Gut.
We'll see what the captain can tell us.
I wish I could tell you more. Is there anything else I can help you with, Commander?
Let me take a look at what you have for sale.
Of course.
Discount. Es ist immer noch verflucht teuer. Level up. Sweet. Level 28 sind wir schon. Diese Mission mit der Rogue VI auf dem Mond, die wurde übrigens in dem Moment freigeschaltet, wo wir Level 20 geworden sind. Wir werden aber sehen, ich weiß nicht, ob das jetzt schon der Fall ist, aber über kurz oder lang wird es so sein, dass wir pro Level Up nur noch einen einzigen Skillpunkt bekommen. Oder vielleicht auch nur zwei, aber es sind auf jeden Fall nicht so viele. Nee, ich glaube, das ist, irgendwann geht es dann auf nur noch eins runter. Das heißt, wenn wir schön viel skillen wollen, dann müssen wir uns ein bisschen lang machen hier. Ich werde also folgerichtig weiterhin versuchen, so viel XP abzustäubern, wie es nur eben geht. Morlun, ich freue mich, dass wir immer noch Freunde sind. Mach die Tür auf. Hey, das ist der Lauch.
They told me it was you, but I didn't believe it. Shepard grew up and turned into a soldier.
Wer bist du, Flachpfeife?
Have we met?
Name's Finch. You probably don't remember me, but we ran together in the 10th Street Reds.
You.
Maybe you don't remember it yourself, running in a gang. None of the vids mention it when they're talking about you.
Ich schäme mich für gar nichts, du Pappnase. Ja, das ist offensichtlich ein altes Gangmember damals aus unserer damals auf der Erde, als wir noch in Street Gangs unterwegs waren.
My history is a matter of public record. I've got nothing to hide.
Really? What if someone gave an interview talking about Commander Shepard's history in the gangs? We're not trying to cause you trouble, Shepard. We just want a favor, for old time's sake. One of the Reds, Kurt Wiseman, got picked up by Turians. We'd like you to talk to the Turian guard in the bar and get Kurt out.
You're not asking me to break Wiseman out of jail, are you?
Of course not. But word has it, you've got some pull with the aliens. All we're asking you to do is pull a little for us.
Na, nur ein kleinen Gefallen, kein Ding, bada boom, bada bang. Da habe ich ja null Böcke drauf.
What was this guy arrested for?
Some stupid minor offense. Maybe he had a little red sand. You know how the Turians are. They declared him a problem, and they're shipping him back for a trial.
What was one of the 10th Street Reds doing in Turian space?
Since your days, the Reds have expanded. We do some salvage, a little shipping here and there, that kind of thing.
Oh, das klingt ja ganz, ganz harmlos, du. Ich verspreche erstmal genau gar nichts. Wir schauen uns das mal genauer an.
I'll talk to the Turian and see what I can do.
Thanks, Shepard. I knew you'd remember your old friends. The guards over in Korra's den. Take care of this, and you'll never see me again.
Jetzt müssen wir uns hier vorsichtig bewegen, weil die Schleimspur, die der Sack hinter sich herzieht, nicht, dass wir drauf ausrutschen.
How could anyone live here? There are just so many people.
Ein paar mehr als auf deinen archäologischen Grabungsstätten, kann ich mir schon vorstellen. Die Verlockung ist groß, aber wir lassen das mal. Turian Guard, bist du derjenige welche? Ja, das Ausrufezeichen sagt es.
Can I help you?
Genau, fuck it. Ich habe eine kleine Warnung auszusprechen.
A human named Finch wanted me to use my authority as a specter to free Kurt Wiseman.
The xenophobe? I should have known he'd have friends. Thank you for the information. We'll increase the guard in his cell.
I knew you'd rat us out, Shepard. Now it's payback time. When we're through telling our story, the aliens will all know what the first human specter really is.
Mir fällt gerade auf, dass unser Spacesuit auf merkwürdige Art und Weise das Gesäß von Shepard sehr hervorhebt. Kriege böse Batman und Robin Vibes.
My bio is public record. Everyone knows that I ran with gangs as a kid.
They don't know that the Reds target aliens specifically. We've got the backers to handle off-world missions. Your alien friends won't like you so much when they hear what your gang did.
The 10th Street Reds was a gang, not an Earth First movement.
They're a human movement now. You think the vids will make that distinction? I can find a dozen Reds who'll swear they saw you kill aliens for fun. Who's going to believe you then?
Ja, wem glauben Sie eher? Dem Spectre, der die Galaxie retten möchte? Oder ja, glauben Sie dann eher irgendwie den runtergekommenen Gammelpunks, die einen so ein bisschen auf Kuckucksklan machen? Gibt ja kaum vertrauenswürdigere Gefällen. Andererseits, für ein kleines Skandalchen sind die Menschen immer zu haben, also ganz ungefährlich ist es nicht, das stimmt schon.
What do you want, Finch? What gets you out of my life?
What do I want? I want aliens off of Earth. I want the Council to stay out of humanity's business.
If you want humanity to be strong, a smear attack on the first human Spectre is a bad idea.
The Spectre is right. This is humanity's chance to prove itself. There's even talk of earning a council seat.
Of course you'd side with Shepard. You want someone who's in bed with your kind.
Du bist ein Vollidiot. Du liegst falsch.
We need the other races, Finch. That's the best way to strengthen humanity.
Fine, Shepard. You're right. You're not one of the Reds. Maybe you never were.
That man is a xenophobe who thinks he can blackmail a specter. You should have killed him.
Nah.
That's not the way I work.
Goodbye, human. It'll be interesting to see what kind of specter you turn out to be.
Wow, 10 Paragon Points. Nice. Ah, die Paragon-Leiste sieht schon ganz gut aus. Oh, nur für den Fall, dass irgendwie geschossen wird, sollte ich ihn mal besser aus dem Strampler-Stadium herausholen. Throw. Immer nützlich. Lift nehmen wir auch gerne. Barriere erhöht die Überlebenschancen. Ist nützlich. Stasis. Wenn schon Biotika, dann richtig. Decryption braucht kein Mensch, also du nicht. Na, wobei. Komm. Bisschen Overload. Was ist Neural Shock? Betäubt organische Gegner einige Momente lang und verursacht Toxic Damage. I like this. Give me more of that. Eine Askis of Sentinel. Liara, mein Erz. Mehr Lift. Ja. Barriere. Auch gut. Wir wollen, dass du am Leben bleibst. Wir wollten Snapper Rifles klar machen, wa? Jetzt haben wir ja nun wirklich mehr als genug. Marksman ist gut. Snapper Rifles. Assassination. Now we are talking. I like this. Heat Build-Up auf Pistolen und Sniper um 5 verringert. Das sounds very nice. First Aid, warum haben wir das eigentlich noch nicht? Oh, 9er heben wir uns erstmal auf. Sehr schön. Wieder ein Stückchen Momaidi. Haben wir jetzt nicht eigentlich neue Skills? So, wenn wir jetzt hier so... Ah ja, da kommen sie. Schau mal her. Ich freue mich schon drauf, die einmal ordentlich auszufahren. So, haben wir also auch die Probleme mit unserer Vergangenheit so halbwegs reguliert. Das ist auch schon mal gut.
Celebrations are being planned for the anniversary of the end of the Rachni Wars. Many council worlds, particularly Asari and Salarian colonies, will hold victory parades to commemorate the defeat of the invading Rachni. In a rare admission of debt, several Asari colonies have invited Krogans to be honored for the victories the uplifted Krogans made possible.
Ja, das ist nur ein Tropfen auf das heiße Bein, aber doch zumindest nett, dass zumindest die Asari-Kolonien, die das Ende des Rachni-Krieges feiern wollen, einige Kroganer eingeladen haben, weil schlichtweg ja die Kroganer der einzige Grund sind, warum die Rachni nicht einmal komplett mit dem Kehrbesen durch die Galaxie sind.
Frim. Everyone here seems so busy, so rushed. I wonder if they are happy.
Die Antwort lautet aller Wahrscheinlichkeit nach nope.
What do you say we head down to Cora's den after shift?
Sounds good. Some of the others are going for Novio's farewell thing.
Damn, I forgot that was today. Where's he going again?
Novaria. Apparently, they've got a huge demand for corporate security.
Novaria? Isn't that the frozen planet?
Yeah, I wouldn't go, but I guess the pay's pretty good.
Huh.
Ooh. Okay, in Novaria brauchen sie ganz viel Sicherheitskräfte, scheinbar. Und der Planet scheint relativ erfrostig zu sein. Good to know, da wird es uns in Kürze auch hin verschlagen.
In a further development in the Eden Prime investigation, the Council has reportedly revoked the Spectre status of one of its operatives. While the unnamed operative has not yet been apprehended, a Council spokesman confirmed that corrective actions had been taken.
Ich bin ein Korrektiv. Sehr schön. Ja, das bezieht sich natürlich auf Saren, ne? Der seinen Spectre-Status gerippt bekommen hat. Aber ihr beide wollt euch wirklich nicht miteinander unterhalten, oder? Na gut. Kann man ja nicht zwingen, wenn die Chemie nicht stimmt. Hey! Unsere kleine Priesterqualle. Juhu. Tun wir uns mal um, ob hier noch irgendwas Neues ist. Können auch nochmal bei, wie heißt er? Der Hannah neben...
I'm the only person making sense right now. You're endangering your baby.
This baby is the only thing I have left of Jake.
Okay. Was geht hier ab?
I don't care what you think, Michael. It's my decision.
I know you're hurting, Rebecca, but don't let your grief hurt your baby too.
Gibt es ein Problem, in das ich mich einmischen kann?
Can I help you with anything?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into her.
I don't need anyone to talk sense into me, Michael. I'm not undergoing the treatments.
My sister-in-law here is pregnant, and she's refused to let the baby undergo gene therapy in utero.
Oh, nein. Okay.
I'm certain that she has a good reason. I'd like to hear both sides.
My husband Jacob died from a rare heart condition several months ago.
There's a chance that the baby could develop the same heart condition, but routine gene therapy can eliminate it.
A very small chance, Michael. And extranet reports say the therapy could harm the child.
It's less dangerous than the genetic enhancements that every soldier in the Alliance receives.
What are the chances that your child will develop the heart condition?
According to the doctors, there's a 1 in 50 chance. And if my baby develops the condition, medical treatments are available.
Which are nowhere near as effective as simply getting the gene therapy.
What are the chances that gene therapy could hurt the baby?
1 in 300 at most.
But extranet articles say there could still be long-term complications we don't know about. Don't you understand? If my baby is that 1 in 300, I will always wonder if I killed my baby for nothing.
It's Rebecca's child, Michael. I think you should honor her decision.
Damn it, she's not choosing. She's acting blindly out of grief.
Ja, schon ein bisschen schwierige Kiste einerseits. Erinnert mich so ein bisschen an Impfgegner. Jemand hat es im Extranet gesagt, es könnte gefährlich sein. Also, auf der anderen Seite, naja, Das ist halt einfach ihre Wahl, so wie sie machen.
I know you want the best for your brother's child, but this isn't your decision.
Of course it is! I'm the closest thing to a father this baby is going to have.
Then support the baby's mother. Stand with her when she makes tough decisions.
This baby is the only thing my brother... It's all I have left of him. I need to know that the baby's safe.
It's all I have left too, Michael.
I just want Jacob's child to be safe. I want to give him that much.
We will. I promise. Thank you for talking with us. I appreciate it.
Okay, Spieler hat entschieden, dass das offensichtlich die Paragon-Wahl war, also, Ist jetzt sicherlich nicht so elaboriert ausdesignt, wie man es theoretisch machen könnte, aber das ist generell auch eine spannende Frage, ne? Rollt mir auch häufiger mal so durch den Kopf. Geht ja schon bei so Fragen los wie, naja, wenn man weiß, dass ein Kind eventuell eine sehr, sehr, sehr große Chance hat, eine genetische schwere Krankheit, einen genetischen Defekt mitzunehmen. Und, die Mutter oder die Eltern entscheiden sich, naja, wir wollen es trotzdem bekommen. Ist das okay? Ist das nicht okay? Das ist tatsächlich ein bisschen die schwierige Frage, ne? Und wenn, sagen wir mal, die empirische Datenlage nicht so unglaublich eindeutig in diese Richtung wäre, müsste man rein theoretisch bezüglich dieser ganzen Impfgegner-Geschichte Ähnliches sagen. Naja.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic...
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased.
Schauen wir mal in die nichtmenschlichen Rüstungen rein. Auch alle sehr, sehr teuer.
Oh, this one is
Devlon Industries. Jo. Firestorm. Naja.
The sheer size of this place is overwhelming.
So, das war eigentlich der ursprüngliche Hauptgrund, weshalb ich hier nochmal zurück wollte zur Citadel. Wir haben ja einen Anruf bekommen. Nassana hat ja nach uns verlangt.
Commander Shepard, I am Nassana Dantius. I see you got my message.
It sounded like you needed some help.
I do. My sister Dahlia is a crewman on the cargo vessel operating out beyond the fringes of the Traverse. Her ship was attacked by privateers. There were no reported survivors.
I'm sorry for your loss.
This is where it gets complicated. Last week, I received a message with her voice on it. Dahlia is alive. The rest of the crew was killed, but she was taken prisoner. The slavers demanded a huge ransom from me in exchange for returning her unharmed.
Okay, und warum genau wurde deine Schwester verschont?
Why didn't the raiders kill Dahlia along with everyone else?
My sister probably told them who she was. My family's very wealthy, Shepard. They must have realized she was worth more to them alive.
Du solltest besser bezahlen. Also laut Positionierung auf dem Antwortrad ist das ja die richtige Antwort. Also was heißt die richtige? Die Paragon-Antwort. Auf der anderen Seite so die unbedingt smarteste ist es nicht. Na, Renegade, Renegade sagt, zahl bloß nicht das Lösegeld. Mit Terroristen wird nicht verhandelt, so nach dem Motto. Naja, gut.
Coming up with the ransom seems like the best way to ensure Dahlia's safety.
That's what I thought. I did what they wanted. Transferred the funds to the account they specified. Only they never released her. They haven't contacted me since. I've made a terrible mistake, Shepard. I'm a diplomatic emissary. By law, I'm required to report any attempted extortion to CSEC immediately. I was afraid for Dahlia, so I just paid the ransom. Now she's still missing. And if anyone finds out what I did, I could end up in jail.
Das ist ein sehr dummes Gesetz. Dumm.
Why would they put you in jail? You're the victim here.
Government representatives on the Citadel are not allowed to negotiate with terrorists. It's too dangerous. Paying a ransom would only encourage more kidnappings.
My point.
I support the law in theory, but when I got the message, all I could think about was Dahlia's safety. I doubt they would actually send me to prison for what I did, but they would strip me of my post, and Dahlia would still be in the hands of the slavers.
Aha, ein Problem, das zu erschießen gilt.
You want me to find her and bring her back?
You only need to bring her back. I've already found her for you. I tracked the ransom payment through several accounts. Eventually, it led to a small mercenary band operating out of the Artemis Tau cluster. I need you to go to the Merc base, take them out, and bring my sister back. You shall be well rewarded.
Anything you can tell me about the Mercs who have your sister?
Pretty much what you'd expect. Rough, dangerous, and well-armed. Nothing a Spectre cannot handle, though.
How'd you find out who was behind the ransom?
I have resources. Contacts and credits can go a long way, especially if you're willing to bend the rules. I already broke the law when I paid the ransom. This couldn't make things any worse.
Can't you hire someone else to do this?
I do not want to take chances with my sister's life. I need a Spectre. Besides, you operate outside official channels. My superiors cannot find out I never reported the ransom in the first place.
I need a Spectre. She's holding out for a Spectre till the end of the night. Können wir gerne machen, aber nicht für Bezahlung.
Keep your reward. I'll bring your sister back. I promise.
Thank you, Shepard. I knew you were the right man for the job. Come back and see me when the job is done.
Jo. Und das Schöne ist ja, solange wir ausreichend böse Buben haben zum Umnieten, amortisiert sich das quasi von selbst. Da sie ja auch immer leckere kleine Credits fallen lassen. So müssen wir ihr keine Belohnung aus den Rippen leiern und kommen trotzdem auf unsere Kosten. Sehr schön. Dann wollen wir aber nochmal zu Anderson, ne? In der Sache mit Baines. Da ist er ja. Codex.
I saw your fellow's report. If we had known anything about the Thorian, Exogeni would never have been given the permits to start a colony there. Thank God the colony survived. We can't afford to have too many failures out in the Traverse. It's one of our major expansion regions.
Er hat seine Prioritäten gerade, das stimmt schon.
You don't give a damn about the colonists. It's all just politics to you, isn't it?
We can't all be the hero who charges in to save the day, Commander. But we each serve humanity in our own way. You can't escape interstellar politics, it's part of the big picture, and sometimes it isn't pretty.
So wie dein Gesicht.
Just ignore him, Shepard. The ambassador's a little bitter sometimes. Comes with the job.
Little ist gut. Wo ist er jetzt hingelaufen?
Yes, Commander?
What do you know about Armistead Baines?
Where did you hear that name? Never mind, I don't want to know. Baines is dead. Has been for quite some time.
Are you sure, though?
The people I spoke with seem to think he was still alive.
It's not common knowledge. Military is keeping it under wraps. Baines was doing some high-level work for the Alliance. Stuff even I wasn't aware of. One day he turns up dead on a drifting scout ship. Everyone suspects it was foul play, but it was never officially investigated.
Na, klingt sehr verdächtig, das stimmt schon.
This is a cover-up if I ever heard one.
I don't know much about it. You should talk to Admiral Kohoku. One of his crews discovered Bane's body.
Oh. Kohoku, huh?
I spoke to Kohoku. He never brought it up.
You should mention Bane's the next time you see him. See if he'll tell you anything. Is there anything else, Commander?
Nope.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Sure is peaceful here.
Der durchaus gute Tipp, den er vorhin gehabt hat, war offensichtlich nur ein blindes Huhn findet Korn-Situation. Ist aber wurscht. Muss gestehen, von mir selber heraus wäre ich jetzt nicht unbedingt auf die Idee gekommen, Anderson mal anzuhauen wie den Baines, aber da tut sich was zusammen, wie es scheint. Lass mal nochmal gucken, ob wir Kohaku aufgetrieben kriegen. Naja, eigentlich wollte er ja untertauchen, ne?
I really appreciate what you're doing for me. Please let me know as soon as you find any information on my brother.
Stimmt, das haben wir ja auch noch. Wir müssen langsam mal anfangen, ein paar von den Assignments abzutragen. Das knubbelt sich jetzt langsam aber sicher so ein bisschen. Wäre auch zu schön gewesen, wenn er jetzt spontan noch hier rumgestanden hätte. Müssen wir mal gucken. Journal. Was ist mit dem Baines? Dr. Chloe Mitchell. Haben wir das jetzt schon durch, oder? Ich wüsste gerne, was es mit...
Commander Shepard, could I have another word with you?
Wow! Hi!
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers.
Nice.
I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
It's okay. Verkehrslotsen.
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety.
Hört, hört.
I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there'll be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
Scheint ja erstmal sinnvoll zu sein.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
Nee, das scheint wirklich sinnvoll zu sein. Jetzt nicht unbedingt spannend, aber sehr, sehr sinnvoll.
This bug you want me to plant, could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
Schauen wir mal.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Eine gute Tat, zwei gute Taten, drei gute Taten. Spielen zu sehen die Karten. Traffic Control, da müssen wir wahrscheinlich nach C-Sec runter und weil wir geführt jetzt eh erstmal durch sind mit der Citadel, ist das wahrscheinlich eh gar keine schlechte Idee.
Oh.
That was a big one. Schau, ich tue noch einen Käfer zu dem Käfer. Eine Wanze zu der Wanze. Jetzt können sie beide miteinander spielen und sich die Zeit vertreiben. Verdammt, da müssen wir doch nochmal zum Tower. Yeah, yeah. Emily. Please put up that story on the server screen.
I'm already getting readings. This is gonna make a great story.
Yay!
Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
Gute Sache.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.
Emily is a solid sis. Das funktioniert so, die Arbeitsbeziehung. Das läuft. Gut. C-Sec, please. Purishu.
Have increases in Citadel traffic endangered our safety? Emily Wong offers an inside look at the dangerous world of space traffic control.
Okay, das ging jetzt sehr schnell. Naja. Wir beiden wollen wirklich nicht mit. Pass auf, Kinder, also wir machen das jetzt wie folgt. Wir fahren so lange mit dem blöden Aufzug, bis ihr mal miteinander redet. Lernt euch mal kennen. Ja, baut mal ein bisschen Nähe auf. Das ist eine Teambuilding-Maßnahme. Aufzug fahren. Und ihr torpediert das. Das finde ich nicht gut. Ha, da trifft es sich sehr gut, dass ich voll mal wieder komplett in den falschen Aufzug eingestiegen bin. Cool, sehr schön. Siehste, mehr Teambuilding für uns.
Und jetzt redet.
So, Liara, you've spent 50 years studying Prothean ruins and artifacts.
Our travels now are somewhat different from my normal excavations. I would prefer lengthier studies and fewer explosions.
Well, I think you've spoken for scientists everywhere, Liara.
Okay, a little bit awkward, aber es ist ein Anfang. Der Anfang ist gemacht, jetzt können wir ja richtig freie Leber loslegen. Indem wir hier gemeinsam die Wand anschauen. Sie ist sehr wandig insgesamt.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeny has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeny. Exogeny's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Das hatten wir eigentlich schon. Seltsam. Normalerweise doppeln die sich nicht. Wir sehen also selbst die Aufzugs-PA kein Interesse daran, dass die beiden sich mal unterhalten, dann halt eben nicht. Naja.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard Exo Presley stands relieved.
Nun bin ich wieder da.
Stubenkontrolle, Achtung! Altjut? Sehr schön. Okay, heute mal wieder eine kleine Zwischenepisode gehabt, ein bisschen was abgerissen, viel geredet, ein bisschen was erforscht, aber auch wieder auf der Citadel ein paar Dinge ins rechte Licht gerückt. Ich hoffe, es hat euch Spaß gemacht. Beim nächsten Mal werden wir wahrscheinlich noch ein bisschen mehr die Galaxie erforschen, noch ein paar Space Assignments wegschaffen, damit ihr das Journal nicht zu sehr überfüllen. Ich hoffe, da seid ihr wieder mit am Start und ansonsten freue ich mich natürlich wie immer über Abonnements, über Daumen hoch, Kommentare, wenn ihr den Quatsch hier weiterempfehlt, den Channel. Ich versuche zunehmend breiter das Ganze aufzustellen, damit für jeden potenziellen Interessenten vielleicht ein bisschen Schmackofatz dabei ist. Und vor allen Dingen hoffe ich, dass ihr beim nächsten Mal wieder mit am Start seid. Lasst es euch gut gehen bis dahin. Bis zum nächsten Mal.